This has happened after I've been on Atkins for too long. I never eat any carbohydrates, and I only eat pure protein like bacon and any high-fat food. I've lost all the fat in my chin, and now I'm feeling rather thin, but too weak to actually hold my head up. Please don't go on Atkins unless you're prepared for this kind of behavior and activity.